Virginia, in the vale of Shenandoah, there's an ivy-covered homestead that I love. With its quaint old fashioned chimney and its simple homelike air, it was the home of my dear parents now above. Though I'm living in a mansion grand with wealth at my command, I'd give it all just for a single day to play with my young comrades and see my mother here mid the green fields of Virginia far away. There's a peaceful cottage there, a happy my mother's heart that day.